Globally, by the WHO, it is estimated that 2 billion people suffer from a chronic deficiency of essential vitamins and minerals and human micronutrients, a condition known as a hidden hunger. Young children and women of reproductive age of low-income countries are especially most vulnerable. Micronutrient deficiencies account for approximately 7% of the global disease burden, and low-quality micronutrient poor diets, frequent infections are the key causal factors, as well as poor economic conditions. In magnitude of the hidden hunger, iron, zinc, and vitamin A deficiencies, Hematol is known in hidden hunger, the prevalence of iodine deficiency, the نسبة المصر هي moderate, فيها moderate iodine deficiency in relation to all the world. Vitamin A, iodine, and iron deficiencies are called the big three. هما دول الأساس في hidden hunger. لكن deficiencies of other micronutrients such as folate, zinc, and vitamin B12 and vitamin D are also important. As the term shows, hidden hunger indicates that the signs are not always visible in those affected by it. ليه اسمه hidden؟ علشان خاطر البيشنت بيبقى عنده deficiency, severe deficiency, والساينز لسه مش باينة. However, its negative and often lifelong consequences for health, productivity, and mental development are devastating. Even mild to moderate deficiencies of micronutrients have detrimental effect on human functionality and productivity. Iron in nature. How about the iron, which is most important? Iron in nature is among the most abundant minerals on Earth. Of the 87 elements in the Earth's crust, iron constitutes 5.6% and ranks fourth behind oxygen, silicon, and aluminum. In soil, iron is 100 times more than calcium, sodium, and magnesium, and 1,000 times more than zinc, and 100,000 times more than iodine. And although iron is the most abundant element on Earth, iron deficiency anemia is the most prevalent nutrition-related disease among Egyptian infants and toddlers. How about iodine and vitamin A? هنا في مصر اتحلت مشاكلهم بأن الايودين دلوقتي هو iodine and vitamin A deficiency are solved problemsly, respectively, iodized salt and vitamin A supplementation at vaccination عند 2 doses عند 9 شهور والجرعة الثانية بيدوها عند 12 to 18 months. فده حل مشكلة جزئيا بتاعة vitamin A deficiency and iodine deficiency. So we are left with the problem of iron deficiency. What are the metabolic functions of iron? What's the importance of the iron? Iron is important for oxidative energy production, for special enzymatic reactions, oxygen transport through hemoglobin and myoglobin, mitochondrial respiration, inactivation of harmful oxygen free radicals, as well as DNA synthesis. Iron بيعمل الفانكشن بتاعته through its presence in 2 forms, the transport form, which is the transmembrane transport, heme synthesis and ferritin loading, اللي هو الferrous iron, and the ferric iron, which is the steady form and insoluble. In an adult male, 3.5 gram iron in the body, they are all distributed 65% in the hemoglobin and 22% in hemosiderin, and only 3% are in, present for the enzymatic reaction. And as you all know, women tend to have substantially lower iron stores than men, and making them more vulnerable to iron deficiency when iron intake is lowered or needs increased. The prevalence في مصر هنا for the pregnant women 50% أو أكثر من 40% من the pregnant women في مصر عندهم iron deficiency. However, 62% of Egyptian babies من 6 إلى 12 شهر suffered from iron deficiency, and 52% of Egyptian children من 12 إلى 36 شهر suffered from iron deficiency. And this is a very, very high percentage. And studies were even done in high-income schools, in school children of high income. Also, they found iron deficiency due to the bad healthy habits. So why should I worry about iron deficiency? Iron needs vary for different groups based on factors such as rapid growth in late infancy, adolescence, and pregnancy, and differences in normal iron losses, menstruation, and childbirth. What are the maternal risks? ايه يعني لما الام الحامل تكون عندها iron deficiency؟ Moderate 7 to 9 grams of hemoglobin and severe, أقل من 7 جرام أنيميا بتبقى associated with increased risk of maternal death which may be related to several factors. ليه؟ إن هي بيحصل لها heart failure during labor with severe anemia, lower tolerance to hemorrhagic blood loss during delivery, and moderate to severely anemic pregnant women also appear to have slower healing time which will increase the risk of infection in the and perforant sepsis. Anemia during pregnancy also is associated with preterm and low birth weight. Both factors are associated with greater risk of fetal and neonatal death. If the mother is anemic and or the child is of low birth weight, the stores are depleted much earlier in the newborn. Low birth weight has low levels of iron stores based on lower overall tissue and blood volume at birth. In addition, they have increased iron needs than antarpine due to the rapid weight gain and the catch-up growth. Therefore, WHO and UNICEF recommendation that low birth weight infants receive supplementary iron beginning from 2 months and continuing up to 24 months of age. ايه مشكلة الايرون ديفيشنسي in infancy and early childhood؟ لازم نعملها prevention ليه؟ لأن الايرون ديفيشنسي في infancy and early childhood because of poor iron status negatively affect the cognitive motor and social development during the period of rapid growth and development. Maximum period of brain growth, احنا بنقول more than 1 gram of brain growth every day in the first 3 years. في تاني growth per عند teenager, بس from conception to the age of 3 years, it's very important to prevent iron deficiency. Iron deficiency anemia has been shown to have significant adverse effects and decrease in responsiveness and activity as well as increase in body tension and fatigue at this age, from 6 months to 12 months, 24 months of age. Depending on age at which anemia occurs and severity, some developmental deficits can be improved or even corrected with iron treatment, but with iron deficiency in infancy, cognitive and social differences may be permanent. يحصل irreversible damage, and this will be permanent, ومش هيتصلح حتى after correction of the iron deficiency. What is happening in the brain during this period of time? What is the relation between iron and the cognitive function and the memory and the concentration? This picture shows the development of the brain من أول 25 يوم of gestation لغاية full term. زي ما احنا شايفين the development of the cells, any deficiency in any nutrient or will cause a permanent damage. The human brain development هيبدأ مهم جدا الايرون من minus 4 months before birth لغاية 12 شهر. ايه اللي بيحصل؟ الماينيشن from minus 2 months لغاية 10 سنين من 5 ل 10 سنين. Iron is very important for myelination and for prefrontal cortex formation and for synaptogenesis. Synapses are formed during early brain development. Either you get your normal number of synapses or if you lose them, مش ممكن تتعوض تاني. This period during which iron deficiency may affect the brain هي في الفيتس من minus 4 months لغاية birth وبعدين من سن 6 شهور لسن 12 سنة. 12 شهر. ايه أهمية الايرون؟ مهم جدا during من ال birth during infancy لغاية سنتين. Neuronal organization, axon growth and synapse formation, synaptic pruning and myelination. دول كلهم بيعتمدوا على الايرون. Why does the brain need iron؟ مهم جدا for energy. Iron found in cytochrome that make ATP. Brain energy, ATP utilization high in fetus and neonate. neurotransmitters are needed to make dopamine, serotonin, and norepinephrine, and myelin, iron-containing enzymes to make fatty acids and myelin. It is very important for myelination. كل حاجة لها critical period during which any deficiency will affect permanently this function. And for energy, complexity of brain structure, which is in turn support learning and memory, a critical period for hippocampus من 28 أسبوع gestation لغاية سن 18 شهر. Dopamine mediate reward, affect, and memory motivation. The critical period for this is the mid-gestation لغاية سن 3 سنين. Myelin, fatty coating on nerves that mediate speed of processing, hematin myelin. A critical period for this myelin is 32 weeks gestation up to age of 2 years. A classic mechanism for neuronal iron uptake is say a neuron بياخد iron من circulation. Transferrin receptor 1 على cell membrane بتاع النيورون. Transferrin receptor 1 will be attached to the transferrin, diferic transferrin. That makes a low internalization inside the cell to form an endosome. For the endosome, the ferric will travel to ferrous, which will be transported through divalent metal transporter 1 the cytoplasm of the cell, where a cytoplasm will be used in iron. Either you have storing the ferritin or if that is in iron. In the CNS, the transluminal membrane بتاع brain endothelial cell برضو أهو transferrin receptor 1 بيمسك في الديفيريك transferrin ويعمل له internalization والإندوزوم inside the brain endothelial cell هيطلع الايرن للسيتوبلازم والايرن هيتنقل للإكستراسيلولار سبيس عن طريق الفيروبورتك السيلولوبلازمين عند الـ end food process of the astrocyte will oxidize ferrous iron للفيريك وهيمسك الـ ATP هيمسك في الـ ATP ويتحول إلى non-transferrin ion bound iron ويدخل جوه السيل يبقى الـ non-transferrin bound iron هو الـ main source of iron for the astrocytes and the oligodendrocyte while the transferrin is the main source of iron for the neuron. جوه الأوليغودندروسايت الأستروسايت الفري non-transferrin bound iron هيمسك في الفيريتين عشان يقلل الفري ايرون جوه السيلز وجوه الميتوكوندريا في بروتين اسمه فراتاكسين ده هيحاول يساعد على الفورميشن اوف ذا ايرون سلفر انزيمز وده اللي بيدي الانرجي اند هيلب ان ذا مايلينيشن اوف ذا نيورونال سيلز. البرين ايرون كونسنتريشن ار ذا هايست فين في السبتانشا نيجرا والجلوبس باليدس والبوليت نيكلس والريد نيكلس والفيتامين suggesting that the rapid accumulation of iron observed during development of the nervous system may participate in the behavioral organization. Iron can negatively affect the neonatal brain. What can negatively affect the neonatal brain iron status? أول حاجة maternal anemia. فمهم جدا for prevention in a fetus with very iron deficient mother أقل من 8.5 جرام هيموجلوبين للأم. We're common for developing countries than the WHO reports. Intrauterine growth restriction, usually due to maternal hypertension. Diabetes mellitus during pregnancy or pre-existing or gestational diabetes will affect the iron content of the brain. Maternal smoking during pregnancy within the bad habits اللي بقت منتشرة عندنا دلوقتي. البريماتوريتي عشان خاطر بيبقى عنده طبعا reduced iron accretion زائد phlebotomy بيتحجز في الحضانة ويتسحب له دم كتير فبيحصل عنده iron deficiency. Increased fetal iron demand occurs during pregnancies complicated by maternal diabetes late. ايه علاقة الماternal diabetes بالiron deficiency؟ Because chronic intrauterine hypoxia driven by chronic fetal hyperglycemia and hyperinsulinemia augments erythropoiesis. Each additional gram of hemoglobin F that is synthesized requires additional 3.5 milligram of iron. The acute neurobehavioral effects of neonatal iron deficiency include altered temperament and child-mother interaction, slower neural conduction velocity, higher prevalence of abnormal neurologic reflexes, and poorer discrimination memory. يعني إيه discrimination memory؟ بيحطوا leads على البيبي ويشوفوا هو يعرف يميز صوت الأم أو صوت شخص غريب. فالأم بتتكلم وفي stranger تاني بيتكلم وبيقيسوا الwaves اللي بتحصل في البرين of the baby. فلقوا إن the iron sufficient brain بيrecognize المذر وعنده discrimination memory, لكن الiron deficient brain ما بيبقاش عنده good discrimination between the maternal voice and the foreigner voice. وفي بيقيسوا كمان بطرق تانية auditory recognition tasks. Assessment of iron status. هل أنا أقدر أعمل assessment للفيتس iron status؟ البرين iron ما فيش أي direct measure. النيوبورن سيرم فيريتين أقل من 35 ملي جرام بيبقى فيه بنوت إن في عنده برين ايرون ديفيشنسي. البودي ايرون الهيموجلوبين طبعا والام سي بي فري اريثروسايت كورفرن سيرم ترانسفيرن ريسبتور وسيرم فيريتين. احنا الروتين اللي بنعمله الهيموجلوبين والمين كورباسكولار فوليوم والسيرم فيريتين. انيميا از ا ليت ساين اوف ايرون ديفيشنسي. Brain is already affected. يبقى احنا لازم نعمل prevention لان على ما بتظهر الانيميا already البرين بيبقى affected ويسببنا permanent damage. عشان كده screening of anemia is recommended بال WHO والامريكان اكاديمي اوف بيدياتريكس. كلكم حضراتكم عارفين الكلام ده ان الترم infant من 9 ل 12 شهر عامل screening للiron deficiency anemia وpreterm infants من 6 ل 9 شهور. May not be necessary for healthy infants receiving iron enriched formula. Requires high risk situations. Required for high risk situations. A low birth weight with prolonged breastfeeding with excessive whole milk intake. We'll consider additional screening عند سنة ونص لسنتين of age. The supplementation program زي ما حضرتكوا عارفين. Prevention of iron deficiency زي نقدر نعمل prevention في population. Breastfeeding for the first 6 months of life من شجاع iron fortified formula لو الطفل اضطرينا نديله complementary feeding و iron fortified infant cereal. Avoid the cow milk before 12 months و limit the cow milk after 12 months of age و medicinal iron for high risk infants, children, adolescents and pregnant women. هتكلم على الزنك. زي ما قلنا الايرون مهم جدا. طب الزنك ايه اهمية الزنك و ايه علاقة البرين بالزنك؟ بي انتراكت مع الدي ان ايه اللي هما زنك فينجر بروتينز نيدد فور جروث فاكتور اللي هو اي جي اف 1 والجروث هرمون سينثيسيس. ات از امبورتنت فور نيورو ترانسميتر ريليس اوتونوميك نيرفس سيستم ديفلوبمنت اند ديفلوبمنت اوف هيبوكامبس. زنك ديفيشنسي مين اللي ات ريسك اوف زنك ديفيشنسي؟ الاوف سبرينج اوف زنك ديفيشنت مذر routine malnourished infants, infants on prolonged total parenteral nutrition, and short bowel or malabsorption syndrome. Fetuses of zinc deficient mother demonstrate developmental issues, decreased fetal movement, decreased heart rate variability, altered autonomic nervous system stability, postnatally poorer memory, decreased preferential looking behavior, but no difference on daily mental developmental needs. Assessment of zinc status برضو ما فيش direct assessment للبرين زنك لكن البودي status بيبقى tricky since red cells contain zinc. Serum may not reveal total body stores. Most practical approach is serum zinc level. Most accurate is serum or RBC's metallothionine concentration. More high quality national data on deficiency status of key vitamins and minerals, better estimation of zinc and iron deficiency are warranted to improve measure of the global hidden hunger. And thank you.